A happy sniper who happens to be hot. Stephane Richer is having a career season. Highlights, 7 points in one game against Vancouver. He's on pace to score 50 goals. He may total 100 points. He knows it's time.
I know the people and the organization wait for me a lot, so I just want to work in hard and do my best for the team.
It looked like the waiting for the Canadiens had paid off 2 years ago.
50 buts for Stephane Richer.
Richer was a 50-goal man, a natural scorer cast from the Guy Lafleur mold. Then an off year, 25 goals and a fall from grace with the new boss man, Pat Burns. A year later, older, maybe a little wiser, Richer is back.
I'm watching to score a lot of goals, and even in the power play is not the best in the league. As long as you play in the power play, your confidence is still on the ice, and I think that's a lot of reason like this. I'm happy to be in Montreal.
Montreal is happy to have him. The coach doesn't always show it, but Pat Burns knows the combination of Richer, scrappy center Brian Skrudland, and rugged winger Shane Corson is essential to the team's success. Corson knows Richer is the key.
This year he's having a great season. He's becoming the player that he can be. He's becoming a star in the league, and I'm sure he's going to continue to do that. He's grown up a lot, and he's become a complete hockey player.
Complete, and for now, completely happy. Stephane Richer is the Canadiens winger who's finally taken flight. Scott Russell, CBC Sports, Montreal.